Playoffs started?
Yeah.
How you doing? What's that? All right. Right? Receive, catch. And the other thing, actually the other thing I'm going to work on is I'm going to Let's do this. Let's go just to the belly, all right? And then just to the stick, all right? And you want to stay down your butterfly? Stay down your butterfly. Yeah, keep your legs in. So just to the belly first. Nice. Deflecting in? What's that? When he goes into his body in the middle. That's why there's only certain ones you do it on, right? If you're in the middle, you deflect it in the middle. Off to the sides, the way you would do it is if I shoot over here, any angle you stick, this is still the same premise, because the idea is if he comes up like this, a hole opens here. The other issue is the rebound. He goes straight back out. Comes right back out in the slot all the time. So what you want to try to do is, yeah, there is that subtle, that risk of possibly deflecting it over you. So what you try to do is, so if he's going to the middle, he meets it there, attacks into there, right? If he's going to his glove supports the stick as he comes out like that, right? So that's the way you'd see most of the guys doing it now. You know that, yeah, exactly. So reach it out. And then, like some of them, some you're going to use your stick on, right? Some of them is just the natural path. Right? See, like, with that angle, put in the middle, he wouldn't be able to get it, like, unless he gets a weird knuckle one to bounce up over his head, which would be a weird shot anyway. You know what I mean? It wouldn't. Yes, that's the thing. Tighten it up, right? Tighten it right in. That's it. Now, so now if I go on the outside ones, right? Support with the glove, right? That's it. Some want to angle, some don't. He's got a pretty good idea already, which is good.